2020 Virtual Planner is a marketing tool that actively engages users in the interior design process. Retailers can more effectively merchandise products in a fully furnished and decorated context. Communicate your visual identity by branding the user interface with your company images and logo. It provides an out-of-the-box generic implementation with configurable interface features and sample catalog for various interior rooms. Let's start with a bathroom. The multi-camera views provide various perspectives and allows for 360-degree rotation of the entire room. Zoom in for closer inspection of details or zoom out for a full viewpoint. Switch from 3D rendered views to a 2D shaded floor plan with a single click. For a closer look at an item, use the Zoom On Selection feature. Move items around the room while in the 3D view and place accordingly. To view a specific item, select Close Up from the product information area. A separate window opens, allowing you to see the item from every angle and in greater detail. Browser search products with the category bar on the left. While available products or various shapes, finishes, and material options in that category appear at the bottom. Once you've made your selection, results are instantaneous. Adding a television and DVD player to this living room is as easy as 1, 2, 3. The animation feature in 2020 Virtual Planner allows you to see the interior of the entertainment center by clicking on the Hide Show Door option. Change the recliner fabric with the many fabric options you offer customers. For a complete room view, click on the Home button and it will automatically reset to the default view. The Decorate tab allows you to add attractive elements to rooms, personalizing the look and feel. Choose from a large selection of paint colors for walls or add wallpaper to one wall. Select the wall panel height from 5 different variable heights.